The Iceman gets tons of music in. And not too long ago, I received an email from somebody about playing some music of an artist that made some music back in the day in the 70s. And, you know, never really got an airplay. And things are a lot different those days. And I heard the music and, oh, I was digging it. And I'm talking about none other than Leon Jordan. So I told his relatives, man, I said, you know, I was going to play his music and to listen in to the show. And that's exactly what they did. And after I played him, and I loved his music, the comments and the joy that his family told me that I brought to him was phenomenal. And this is a gentleman who was near the end of his time because of a devastating illness. So it was, for me, it was an honor to play his music like I did. And every time I went to go play the song on the station, his family would say he would hear it and his face would light up. And that made me happy. I also made Leon and his song, Jack Daniels Is My Better Half, an honorary 40B on the top 40 chart a couple of weeks ago, and that could never be taken away. Last night, I received a message from a few people, including his son-in-law, Jeff, that the illness that Leon was battling finally won, and he succumbed and passed. And I felt great sorrow for a guy that I've never met. But I connected through his family and the music. And very, very sad that Leon is no longer with us. And I never got to meet him at all. But I felt like we connected. And from what I did see in the connection we had and what I read about him, he was a father and a grandfather, an uncle, a brother, a musician, a friend, and a Vietnam vet. And I just want to pay a little tribute before the show tonight and send my condolences and my listeners' condolences out all over the world and let us know that Leon is in our thoughts. And I am happy and proud and honored to say that I got to play a piece in making him happy as the end of his life was coming. So the Iceman's going to just pay a little tribute to Leon and, you know, through the music, just keep him in your thoughts. And then after I play what I'm going to play, I'm going to play his song, Jack Daniels Is My Better Half. I just want to send, once again, thoughts out to the family. I wish I would have had the chance to meet him just from what I read and what I saw in the brief time I've known him through radio and the internet. He just seemed like an amazing guy. And Leon, I know you're probably up there smiling right now, but that big band up above just gained a heck of a guy. Godspeed and God bless.
been gone. But my newfound friend helps me get along. When I think about the way things might have been, this bourbon cowboy makes the bars again. We play the jukebox, we sing, and we laugh. Since you've gone, here's a new companion. Jack and Rose is my new better half. Wake up at night, he's by my side to wipe away the tears that I cry. He warms up the aching field when I feel cold. He puts out the fire when I need you to hold. We play the jukebox, we sing, and we laugh. Since you've gone, here's a new companion. Jack and Rose is my new better half. Jack and Rose is my new better half.
Rest in peace, my friend Leon Jordan. It was an honor and a privilege to know you the short time I did. Thoughts and prayers to the